Hello guys, welcome to the another session of basic cricketing skills. Before this, I already discussed with you about the basic grip of a pace bowler. Now in this session, I'm gonna discuss with you about the basic actions of a pace bowlers. You know guys, there are three types of basic actions. Number one is side on action. Second one is semi front on action. And the third one is front on action. So guys, how can you understand your action? How can you how can you take out your action? How can you judge your action? What type of action you have, guys? So for this, the better way is to take the video from the front view camera so that you can judge your action well. So after that, I will tell you what is side on action, what is semi front on action, and what is front on action. So in side on action, guys, you have to judge your back foot. You means your back foot landing. You have to see the back foot landing. If your back foot landing is parallel to the bowling crease or parallel to the stumps, that means you have a side on action. Then after, the semi front on action is there. In this action, your back foot toe pointing towards the mid wicket region. So it is very clear, guys, that your back foot toe should point towards the mid wicket region of the batsman. Then after, the third one is front on action. In this action, your back foot landing toe should point towards the mid wicket region to the batsman. In between, anywhere it can land. So don't confuse guys that it, if it is in between or nearby the square leg area or nearby the fine leg area, so you are getting confused. No. If the back foot landing is towards the batsman also, then also it is okay. And front foot also too should be towards the batsman or nearby the first slip area. So this was the three basic actions, guys. I have brought some diagrams also for you. So I want to show you. So guys, you can see here clearly in this diagram that the back foot of the bowler is just parallel to the bowling crease. Then after, this is side on action children, guys. The next one is semi front on action. So in this semi front on action, you can clearly see the back foot toe is pointing towards the mid wicket region. So it is semi front on action. This way you can check your action. Then after, the third basic action is front on action. In this action, you can clearly see the back foot toe is pointing towards the target or the batsman, and front foot toe is also targeting towards the batsman. So this way you can check all your actions. So I hope now you can check your action at home also while making your videos and stick to your basic actions. At last, I would like to say, stick to your basic skills. Thank you.